Welcome to Honest Stories with your host, Scott Litaea. Today we're at the old Sunkist Factory in Mesa, Arizona. This building was built in the 1930s and was a processing plant for the local citrus growers in Maricopa County. During this building's 60-year history, there had been many industrial accidents, deaths. In the late 1990s, as the building was abandoned, and vagrants took hold. During the next 15 years, there were many overdoses, suicides, and deaths on the track. The building was purchased by an auto parts company who renovated this beautiful building. The only problem was that the spirits that were here before are still here. And even though this is a state-of-the-art facility, in the basement, the night shift is still on duty. Come explore with us as we investigate the Sunkist Factory.